Hello everyone, how are you today? Let me share with you something interesting. Try to guess. Let's value our time and our health. Time and health is very, very precious, and let's create a beautiful life. Love every moment, laugh every day, and live beyond words. Do you agree with me? There's one thing that you can't buy more of it in this world, and that is time, and also our health. Our health is so important. Do you agree with me? All right, think about it for a second. With all the distractions and noise that surrounds us in our daily lives, it is easy to waste time on meaningless things and hardly take care about our health. We must learn how to take care of our health. We must decide to have a happy and meaningful life. Indeed, we must make full use of our time, our wealth, and our health too. Do you agree with me? Yes. Let's think or ponder it for a second. I'm sure you agree with me. Yes, time, wealth, and health won't be with us forever. As time passes by, we can't have it all, but need to let some things go. When we were young and we had so much of time and health but no money to use. But when we are older, we have money and possession, but we have very little time for our health. In our old age, some of us have money and time, but no health to enjoy that wealth. Yes, it's very, very true. As we get older, time, health, and wealth will be taken away from us. You cannot keep time, you cannot have health, and even sometimes wealth will say goodbye. Our health is the foundation of how we can build our life. Do you agree with me? Yes. So, take care of your health and don't neglect your time. Time and tide waits for no one. Please listen. Time and tide waits for no one. Let's set specific goals. Make a to-do list. Review your plan. Do you know what is a to-do list? Think about it. And you review your plan. Plan for tomorrow and please use deadlines. Why you use deadlines? So that you prepare your work properly, so that you are not too stressed. We have to meet deadlines to overcome our stress. Time management is a particular challenge for young adults and also senior citizens to be more active. Everybody needs to do this time management. Do not forget about your health too. Why? Because health is wealth. Health means mental and physical well-being. One of the ways to stay healthy is to exercise. Do you exercise every day? Do you take some time to exercise, warming up your body, stretching? Think about it. Physical fitness is important for people of all ages. Not only to be young, not only the old. Everyone needs to do some kind of exercise every day. People who exercise regularly look better, feel better, and also stay healthier. Very, very true. Simple rule. Manage your time accordingly and be balanced in whatever you do. You are the boss of your own life. Nobody else. What are you waiting for? Go ahead. Let's plan a schedule and be responsible to have a healthy lifestyle. Go ahead and make the changes. Time and health will never wait for anyone. Very, very true. Time will just pass by and even our health. So, what do you do to stay healthy? Think about it. How often do you do exercise? Do you really do exercise every day? Not at all. A bit. Quality exercise? Do you go to the gym? Ask yourself. Do you think it is important to do exercise every day? Guess why? Do you have enough time to do your exercise? Do you have enough time to do this and that? I won't know. Try to guess. Think about it. Please, please. Think about it seriously. Alright? We must think about it seriously for our own improvement. That's all for today. And see you soon in my next video. Bye. Take care. And love yourself. See you soon. Bye.